rid of that flab like I showed. I want it to be like perfect. And I think it'll take about a month of working hard and eating very little to do it. Take about a... I'm going to the beach today with the yard and everybody. Did you call Hector?
I called him. I called him today.
Today or just not too long ago?
Well, this morning. Nice and young, Mama.
5 day cooler.
Huh. I know what it means.
The ship.
Let.
She's going to take your towel from you. That's a chicken. And I got...
No glit. Yeah, I see it right here.
It's 57 to the 5 to the 133.
Yeah.
So that 133 takes you right.
Actually, it's over here. It's actually on the way over there, is it? Over here. Galette. So how's the schooling?
Well, I went 2 days last week. Or no, I only went 2 days last week because they're going through some process.
Mara.
I can't wait to swim.
No.
This is what my friend said, Cassie.
What?
Cassie said the shark's stuck in a cave inside a pond.
Where?
She said she went in the water and saw.
Oh, you know what? There's no traffic over here. This is the carpool lane. I bet you this is an accident. It's 133 South. Yeah, the north is the toll, but the south is not.
That's the north. All seagulls.
I've ever been
in a beach day.
I don't know where to.
For these places are cool.
Now it's to find a parking, Mom.
There's a parking. There's parking in there.
Oh, yeah.
Well, how many hours do you think we're going to be here for?
I got plenty of.
Thank you.
the water?
I don't know if I can handle that
it's
one.
It's cold. Yes, your feet. But
whoa.
Your feet.
Yeah, it's, I'm cold right now.
Your feet get like cold.
Car?
Yeah.
I guess we all went in one car too. Andy. And.
Look, baby! Look, daddy!
Typical.
Bubba!
Typical.
Bubba!
Mm-hmm.
That's not like a fruit.
Want fruit, mommy? Destiny, you want some fruit?
Hey Jenny, remember we have to carry him back.
Hell. Baby.
Ow! Anybody. like you're on a victim or whatever. But there's a $395.
Oh, okay, yeah. It's way up. Oh, yeah. Am I going to our bank house in it?
I think so. I think if you keep taking it, yeah. Take it.
Is there a juice in there, Gilbert?
Yes?
Yeah.
That's wet.
That's alright. Yeah, so what are you guys gonna do?
Gilly, pick up some umbrellas.
Wow, hell.
We're taking those chairs over there, right? Get that bag. Get my wallet. What up, baby? Have fun. That's Jasmine.
Yeah, that's this is mine.
That's yours?
Don't you dare do that.
Want me to hold your toys?
No.
Sir Jasmine, don't get them.
Really?
Yes, I am.
Go.
You're an 89 cent.
Hold
on.
Oh, he knows you now.
Ready him up, Kaylee. Ready him up. Here, you want to take a okay, Mom.
What's wrong with you?
I think she got sand on her or something. A towel.
That's a towel hanger? You guys mad.
What?
I think she got sand on her eye.
Let's go, go, go!
So whatever, bro, get out of here.
Eating and crying at the same time.
Oh,
well.
Fun. Well, we gotta get all the shit that goes in the
fun. So funny. Kaylin.
Just got those chairs off.
I'm gonna have to come back.
Yeah. When?
Bye.
Where's your friend at?
Hell.
Hold on, Kaylee, don't go on the street.
have them in the in our little.
I know. But.
Oh, where's
the? Hey, where are we going? What are you waiting for?
I don't know. Where's everybody? Where? Oh, nobody. Okay.
Do you have a key?
Melinda does. What?
Do you have my keys?
No. Melinda gave me hers, I guess. Well,
do you have soda?
A hell.
What do you have, Melinda?
Grandma! Grandma!
Oh, you opened it.
Oh,
I had one. There was another one right there, though.
Mama, I like
it. I'm mad at me because I was in the middle of the crossroad.
Well, they always do that, yeah.
It must be too much work for them to go around my car.
My God.
Well, no,
my
don't
arm hurts.
Don't blame us, blame the traffic. That's the way I look at it. Because sometimes we don't expect the traffic to just stop like that.
Yeah,
like right now, we don't expect it to stop right now.
I am
calm.
Look at, you can go and have pizza.
What is it?
A pizza
place? It would be kind of nice to have, like, dine in over here.
Expensive?
Probably be very expensive, huh? Mm-hmm. I guess there are just some parts of life that you gotta need, that you need money to run. But.
Oh, BJ's. Your dear likes that. BJ's.
Pizza
Angry. Ow! Chocolate Factory Chantel.
One day you're gonna spit like that and it's gonna go in someone's window. They're gonna get all mad.
Mari wants to. And me? Mari, come on, Mari, just lay over here now. She's so tired. My arm hurts.
One thing I can tell you among this, Gilbert.
What, Glenn?
One thing I can tell you though is that exercise is not easy. It's not fun, either.
No, no way.
It can be frustrating, too.
It's frustrating because I'm.
It's hard work. Exercising and trying to get rid of that body fat or whatever, it's hard work, but if you're really dedicated to it, then it's not so bad.
Well,
it's not that bad, you know.
You reap your rewards and you feel good about it.
Well, yeah, and then that's, well, when you see the rewards, that's when you don't mind. What the hell?
Stop, man. But you know what people don't realize is hard too? It's just, you know, it's hard to lose weight,
yeah.
Get, you know, to diet, lose weight, but it's just as hard to gain muscle too, man.
Well, I think it's even harder, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so too. I mean, because, you know, if you want to lose weight, all you got to do is, like, just eat, like celery and broccoli and have a little willpower and at least walk
and
an hour
work.
A day.
Yeah.
And you can lose weight, but weightlifting.
But yeah, muscle. The muscle is harder, though.
Muscle building is really hard, man. Looks like a fuzzle.
This traffic's been like this.
Looks like Alfonso's driving.
Yeah, he was driving on the way over there. I don't know why he falls asleep all the time.
What?
I wouldn't trust him. He's always falling asleep.
As we learned here, that's why it's busy over here. I'm talking in the video camera. Ow!
What the?
You never have money.
I know I never have money. I'm broke. That's because you make me break. You break me.
No.
You grow up, you're gonna have money. You're gonna get something.
Oh, yeah.
My dad.
Sports coats are pretty. You can get sport coats. They are pretty. But if you have money,
Can destination.
Can you tell the camera then? I'm a headache.
Tomorrow, man. I'm telling you. Cost. Cost of gasoline. I don't know how.
That's me. What? No, she's doing that.
Because Sad is inside.
It just wait. Just a minute.
You guys need to go home and take a shower.
No.
Yeah, you need.
Yeah, I could smell something. Damn.
Surely me. Put my hands. I don't know. I
think it's wet, man.
I just need a bar in the butt right now.
Glad, man. Glad. Well.
I think it's a piece of. What were you eating, man? Strawberry?
So, what does it say?
Nothing. She just said that because I told her. She left her cell phone at home.
Bye.
But, I just don't think that, I don't know,
I'm
really tired.
I'll go back.
Sorry,
the hell?
Nothing. Nothing.
Genyars.
Whoa. Everything is sandy. The main thing when you go to the beach is go early, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
But today? It was nice.
Yeah.
It wasn't because we were able to find parking and everything.
Yeah. Huh.
So it's okay.
A lot of times it's hard to get it.
Yeah. I'm surprised. See that everything?
Can yours, man. I'm telling you.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna take this up to the trash can.
Can for.